hunters can be brown, blonde, or cinnamon. Technically, they are carnivores. In fact, they are voracious omnivores that can and do eat almost anything. Over 90% of their diet is grasses, berries, and nuts. Adult black bears are solitary creatures. Solitary. Suggest the antics of human children. But unlike human children, they can climb trees with lightning speed when they're only 5 months old. Their sharp curved claws are especially well designed for this amusing but often life-saving ability. Their play is also work, for it develops specialized coordination and muscle skills. Even with their mother watching, getting down isn't always as easy as getting up. These cubs are very unlike human children in other important ways. By the time they are 5 years old, each of them will be fully capable of killing a deer alone. In their independence and solitude, they are the spirit of the wilderness.